Hi, my name is Kayko, and I'm here to talk to you guys about how much I love using TransferWise. I'm a UK model now, but I have obligations back home in the US, and I was looking for the cheapest, fastest way to send money back home. I used to use money transfer.
It's quick and easy to access the members directory, where you can search and view other businesses and community members.
To stay on top of your game, you'll need a highly efficient, intelligent 3D model-based design software. That's better.
Print accurate 3D designs with complex geometries. Using GrabCAD software, I can go directly from my CAD file to the 3D printed part with confidence. There is no other way I could prototype this part without you print.
Now this is taking too long.
I'm doing the best I can, Madam Ambassador.
Excuse me, ma'am. You'll have to shut that down at the landing.
I can't stop the bleeding.
We need to get his blood up and fast.
Confirm, VT.
Go, give me O negative blood.
Go for it.
That's not O negative. What are you trying to do? Kill him? Get me the other blood. Hurry up.
Time to go and be Sherlock Holmes.
Hi, my name's Aidan, and I'm a digital delivery manager here at Eon. And this is Kessia, one of our customers. She runs a coffee shop here in town, and even though it's only been a year, it's doing really well. She's not complacent though. Like any business owner, she wants to keep track of her costs. But the one thing she lacks is time. So we developed an app that allows her to check her energy usage on the go. She can check it anytime, anywhere, even in the middle of a busy shift. It's just one of the ways we're using innovative ideas to help our customers.
Okay, so tell me what your job is.
Okay, today I'm the hand model for John Lewis, the campaign today. I think I'm kind of reaching out for pots and pans.
So, can you show us your hands?
Sure. Now they're making me a lot of money, but yeah, I don't think that they're so special, but other people seem to think they're special. And the upkeep on taking care of your hands and feet is crazy. I mean, I get manicures, you know, once a week. Can't open wine bottles anymore. I can't clean. I have to have a maid.
Taking a break? Then why not take it with the people who broke every rule?
He knew what he was doing, and he knew it was deeply wrong.
Helping other people, like apprentices, to build a brighter future and get paid a decent income. Teaching these guys to cook has been one of the most rewarding things I've ever done. And not just because they made me a birthday cake.